The most famous fence in the world, Beecher's Brook, is named after Captain Martin Beecher, the rider who came off Conrad into the brook in the first Grand National in 1839. The height of the fence is 4 foot 10 inches and it's up to 5 foot 8 inches on the landing side. On the Grand National course, this fence is jumped twice. Canal Turn is one of the most impressive jumps and one that is always a difficult fence for us as jockeys. The fence is 5 foot high with an incredible 90 degree turn that leads onto Fence 9, Valentine's Brook. As the canal turn is so tight, taking the inside route can be tricky. Valentine's is not as tricky as Beecher's Brook, but still requires a good jump. The fence is 5 foot with a 5 foot 6 inch drop on the landing side. The fence is named after Valentine, who attempted to pull himself up at the obstacle in 1840, only to pirouette over the fence and brook before eventually finishing third. Valentine's is also jumped twice on the course. One of the two fences that is jumped just once is the open ditch, the chair. The biggest fence on the Grand National course, which sits at 5 foot 2 inches with an 11 foot spread. The obstacle was named after a chair that judges used to sit on next to the fence.